Hello students, in this video we will discuss a problem from grade 10th chemistry and the chapter name is chemical reaction and the question is write a balanced chemical equation for the reaction in which phosphorus burns in chlorine to form phosphorus pentachloride. So here the reaction it would be phosphorus in a 4 react with 10 chlorine and it will gives you phosphorus pentachloride. So, यहाँ पर simply इस question में हमें ना reaction ही लिखनी थी, balance reaction लिखनी थी कि phosphorus जब burn कर रहा है chlorine में, तो हमारे पास क्या बन रहा है phosphorus pentachloride. अब यहाँ पर अगर आप देखोगे 4, 5 से 20, 10 to the 20, so ये balanced equation हुई, और ये भी यहाँ पे 4. So this would be the answer. I hope it would be clear. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.